Could you please tell about yourself and what is behind the story of your collection for today?
Onlinenya Bali is a brand for women kids' wear, women's kids' wear, and we've been established in 2014. Our uniqueness played in prints, and there's also details on the embroidery with some collection. But for today's collection is Bloomingdale, so it's focused on the print of flowers, florals. Every year we launch new collection, and for this year the theme that we do is Bloomingdale. I hope that you will enjoy it today.
Since when you start your career as a fashion designer?
Yeah, it was started in 2014. 2014 I started. Well, my background is not a fashion designer, my background is communication. So I was always been working for a company, a communication company. But somehow now I just went for my collection. And then, we moved to Bali, my husband moved to Bali, and then I found it myself hard to find collection that I could wear with heels or bare feet, because in Bali it's totally different in city life. In city life, you always need to adjust your dress with heels and then go to the buildings. And then once you come here, like,